Hey guys, what's going on? DaleyGaming here. I am back with some more Men of War Assault Squad 2 Red Rising mod. It was finally updated for the newest version of Men of War. I'm going to be playing with Shermanator today. This is sort of like, it's a mod for the Red Rising mod where you basically get to play as a, modern faction in the single player missions against a World War II faction. So in this we're playing as modern US facing against the Third Reich, the Germans. I hope you guys enjoy. Definitely want to do some more of this in the future. If you do enjoy, hit that like button and I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.
Throw one rifleman off you and I'll give you a 249.
Sure. That's a sniper. Yes, sir. Here we go. There you go.
You. And I can actually man my Humvee, or man the Humvee. But I'll capture the first objective, we'll get some Rangers. Yep. I got a Bradley then, go up from there. Oh, my game's really loud for some reason.
It's mine?
Might be lagging for a second because I'm changing my options.
Yeah. Mine's not that loud. I thought it might have been the mod.
There we go. Oh no, but usually when you open the options menu in multiplayer for other people, the game just starts lagging and I was like, well, okay.
Oh yeah. But I know what you mean.
Get a T rifle by something. Oh. Alright, pushing up left.
Alright, I'm just doing small advances on the right while you capture the left.
Yep. I'll send my guys forward and I thought about manning like the 30 cals that spawn, but then I'm like, the 30 cals are probably worse than any of the weapons we have, like fire rate wise everything else. So
that's true.
Mark capping left.
Actually, some of these weapons that we're using are like Vietnam weapons.
Yeah, I saw some M16s in here.
Yeah, I have that's an M14 here. To. Yeah.
Wait, really? Oh, it's probably the DMR guy then. Oh.
I don't know.
Middle's clear, left secure. Look at a, well, it says Greyhound, but that's like kind of the trick of the trade. You don't know what you're getting, but that's kind of like the payoff.
Some kind of
vehicle that could resemble like a modern equivalent of a Greyhound.
Yeah, like a light, tankish vehicle.
Light-ish vehicle. Here, you can have this. There's some guys inside, so make sure to divvy those up when they get to the...
Oh, it's a Bradley. That's a...
To the front lines.
It's not very equivalent to a Greyhound at all.
Well, nah, I mean, I don't know. Maybe a Striker would be a better equivalent to a, I guess like a Mark 19 or a normal 50 cal Striker would be a nice equivalent to that.
Yeah. Come on. My guys run out of ammo so fast. Oh no,
yeah.
He just had his pistol out for no reason, actually.
It does happen that you'll need a lot of ammo quick. So what we can do is like grab an ammo truck.
Did your game just freeze for a second?
Yeah, it froze for a second because I was opening a soldier's inventory. No, mine lagged there for a second again.
Yeah,
be fine now. Or not? Laggier than. I did kind of test play it one of these for like a couple of seconds, see if it didn't lag too much and it was fine.
It seems to be getting better.
There's a Puma coming down the main road, which my 50 cal Humvee can't deal with, so I'm getting my thing off the road. Well, or not. Did you divvy up the guys from the Bradley?
Yeah, do you want them?
Yeah, if I can get like two or three of those guys.
There you go.
Thank you. I have some people then, up on the flank.
Oh, there's a Puma.
Well, that was a Puma. It looks really cool.
Oh shit.
Wait, I got a T-gun.
That's a PAC-36. I'm surprised that could do anything against this.
Is the turret damaged?
Yeah, it's the main gun in the turret.
Oh, okay, well that's not too bad then.
Yeah.
A lot of points. I'll grab us a M24 Chafee is a machine gun pick, which I'm kind of interested to see what it's gonna give us.
It's a machine. Oh, it is.
It'll be a machine gun. There's a Stug coming down the main road. And right side. Oh, my guy's already around. Yeah, you're right. My guy had 20 sniper ammo. That's not that much.
That's, yeah.
Oh, it's a Patton. All right. Well, I'll,
do you want this?
I can see that being
Here. I'll toss
you're
over
fine.
To you. Nah.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Stug.
I'm gonna have some fun in the way back and take out these Nebelwerfers, okay?
Yeah, go for it. It spawns with 4 Delta Force, I believe.
Okay.
I'll look because I think it might give me 1 or 2 of those.
Usually it's like 8, like just airborne. Oh no!
Oh, there
you
go. Now it's it's good.
Oh God, no, Nebelwerfer!
Holy! Well, they did not like that little.
Yeah.
Modern kind of behind enemy lines assault thing.
Yeah, usually if you spawn like airborne in the way back of the map, like they don't even look at you, but apparently they were on top of things today.
What I used to do when I was playing Heroic, I'd always like drop 1 or 2 on the Nebelwerfer, so the other Nebelwerfer would start opening fire on the other one. So you could basically have them team kill each other. It was pretty funny. It was definitely worth like, I don't know, I think it was like 10 or 15 points to use a Airborne and Vanilla.
Yeah.
Days where I would literally replay the same mission like 20 times because it was so much fun. I gotta grab some ammo. Oh, there's no. Oh. The ammo trucks we have don't actually have like the ammo circle around them, so we have to manually resupply, I think.
Oof.
Gonna be a hell.
You can't pick ammo off of dead enemies.
I mean, you can, but you have to grab their weapons. So we have like a modern soldier with a Kar 98 or with an MP40, probably.
Yeah.
I'll just grab a normal infantry squad, because we'll need more infantry, probably.
Mauser 98K. Pick it up. Come on.
I will clear the right hill for you. Or, what should you take for us? There.
I can't figure this guy out. Come on. Whatever.
Infantry in the back.
Go suicide over there. Alright. Oh, I got 7 of those guys. You want some?
Oh, no, it's fine. I got a couple. I'm mainly putting mine on like little machine guns, though.
Alright, I'll start going on the left, then.
Yep. Oh. Rifle fire can take out... Are you kidding me? Is the gun broken?
Dude, shoot him. What are you doing? Oh my god. That was
sick. Does your Bradley have a repair box in it?
I've pressed repair on it. Maybe it's...
I could definitely use one. Because the Bradley 50 cal doesn't have one.
It's got an extra, if you wanna.
Oh yeah, I'll steal that one off of you.
Grab it. I've been trying to fix the main gun on it forever, but...
Is that a Bradley? Does it have tow missiles? It says it did have some in the inventory, but I don't think it actually is a tow firing one.
Oh, the one in Call to Arms is. I know that, but that's not very helpful.
Oh yeah, but there's like gazillion different versions of a Bradley as far as I'm aware.
Yeah.
All right, he's not gonna repair this, is he? No, I'm gonna drop this repair kit and then not use the Humvee because it's. Gun's destroyed and I can't fix it for some reason, which makes me really
sad.
Oh,
same with the Bradley, actually. I could fix the turret, but not the gun, so, I mean, it's kind of useless now, except for running people over.
I mean, it might try. A coaxial, right?
Maybe. I'll try it out.
So, I'm pretty sure it's a 7.62 M240 coaxial. I'm gonna try and clear those AT guns off the left before they...
Yeah, I got it.
Alright. Oh, you got him?
I'm gonna.
Just my pan up then.
I'm just grenading him.
I hit for shit, but.
Yep, it's down.
He cool. Do you want to see what the Sherman is?
That's you. Ha 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 ha. I'm sorry.
Oh my god. That was bad. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I know. It hasn't been spawned in yet.
Oh, I just got my pan AT grenaded. Oh, here it is. Is this it? Oh my god, it's an MBT-70. That's amazing. 150 mm or 152 mm main gun. It's like a KV2 on drugs. Yeah, go for it. Go for it.
Sweet. It's actually really fun using like these modern weapons against shitty like, German weapons.
Derpy modern stuff against like even derpier German World War II stuff.
Yeah.
My guy's out of ammo. Yeah, you're right. You're right about the ammo situation. They either switch to a pistol or they switch like to their pistol because they're out of ammo.
Yeah.
Really quickly.
This guy doesn't have a pistol, so I'm making him use grenades against all the Germans.
Oh my god, fucking Rambo. My guys are out of the arm, I'm just gonna put them on the machine guns for now.
Just go die, alright.
My track is damaged, but I can never repair that from there.
Oh wait, putting him on machine guns is a good idea. Ah, he's already dead.
Oh well, he served his country in one way or another, yeah?
Yeah, kinda.
Even in vanilla, that right side of like the hill is such a hard place to get rid of, since you know there's all those people behind like every little barricade.
Oh wait, yeah, you're right. There's a little MG on the Bradley.
What are they? There's 240 on that.
Yeah.
Good. Basically a very big machine gun tank then.
Yeah. The MBT got stuck on a tank trap back here.
Oh wow, War II tank traps can still stop modern units then. The Panzer IV is dead. Where is my boys? Oh, there they are.
I'm just gonna put some people in the middle.
Yep. You get something cool, because it's like the... In a vanilla game, you get the PK21 with the airstrike ability thing.
Apparently, my tank just ran over your machine gunner. Sorry about that.
No, Charles. I didn't even know where he was, but I'll take your word for it.
Oh, it says their name?
Yeah, it's... I don't know why, but everyone has a name in this for some reason.
That's awesome.
Oh, there's airstrikes now. Oh, what do you want to... Want to call it in on one of those things way back?
Sure.
I'll call it on the... Call it on... Well, on the Nebel Werfer, but obviously not super accurate, but we'll see what happens. Doug coming in.
It's a beautiful scene. The Bradley pinned a PAC-36.
Is it dead? Is it Bradley dead?
Yeah, it got hull destroyed, but not before running over a couple Germans. So. Worth it.
Coming to think of it, I don't think this fighter might actually be coming in. It's already been 30 seconds since I called it in.
The airstrike?
Yeah. Oh, my turret just got destroyed, but it's Doug.
Sometimes
man.
It just takes a while. Want to put like... here, we could... If we do airborne, like, right here behind this barn, they could take out that PAC-40
and
possibly not get shot at?
Sure, let's do it.
Alright.
Best case scenario, they're gonna nibble over for their own PAC-40, so...
Yeah. I think they might all be yours, so...
No, three of them are mine. Here, I'll give one to you, so now we're, like, evenly elite commandos.
Alright. Why do they have matchboxes? That's...
To set fire to the.
Oh, they're Nebelwerfer.
Oh my god.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hang on, I got you covered. Got it. Wait. Oh, okay, well. Just get, oh!
Oh, well, he was alive at one point. Yeah, I might as well just go for the PAC-40.
Damn it! Yeah, I was trying. Now, those. They're not. One and airborne, they're still not that great against the.
Yeah, well, I mean, when you've got an onslaught of Nebelwerfers.
Yeah, damn, that was scary. They got turned into a moon landscape. Oh, yeah. There goes the Panzer III.
Holy shit, the accuracy of the MBT HE shell is awful.
Yeah, it's really not that great. But then again, it does fire at 152, so when you hit something, you're going to hit it and, like, everything around it, too.
Oh, yeah, there you go. I see.
Can I get that thing in the back?
Yeah. Oh, is that a tow missile on the top of it?
No.
Oh, no, it's a chain gun. Sweet.
Yeah, it's a minigun that you see on Blackhawks and stuff. No, actually, I'm lying to you. No, that's not true. It's a 20 mm AA minigun.
Well, I accomplished taking out, like, 8 guys 10 kilometers from where I was aiming, so that works.
You even did it, like, an overrange for you?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see. I see some dead guys near the AA gun. Well, the airstrike didn't come in, so I guess we shouldn't be calling that in anymore.
Yeah.
Didn't really do anything, sadly enough.
And airborne are kind of not working at all, so there's that.
No.
Probably didn't want to make it too easy.
Oh god, you just. I just sort of kill feed.
What
Like,
just
kill a
happened?
gazillion people. What
Oh,
did you hit?
I don't know. I was in direct controlling it. I get hit the two things back there. Yeah.
Yeah, I think you hit like must have hit, like one of them directly, and just the shell damage must have hit everyone that was back there, I guess.
Yeah. That's pretty
Yeah.
sweet.
Good. Saves us some time. Up on the
So, I
right
mean,
hill.
far left is basically taken at this point.
Yeah.
Oh shit, no, they're Nebelwerfering, far left.
Oh,
We
you should
need.
be fine.
No, main gun damage. That could be the end of the tank, though.
That sucks.
Wait. Oh no! It said main gun damage, but it's still working, so. I
I
don't
think in
know.
Red Rising, it's either damage, then it's okay, or it's destroyed, then it's bad.
Oh, you know what? Oh
Oh
no,
my
never
god.
mind, never mind.
What?
We need to take out the Nebelwerfer before we can attack the far left, I think.
Are
But.
they heavily like keeping your pin down?
Well, I mean, they're just gonna keep firing it on our guys over there. You
True.
know? I mean, we could probably capture it. I'm gonna spawn in some infantry over here.
Yeah, go for it.
I'm gonna be able to capture it. It's just like we'll keep losing men because Nebelvov is at this point.
I mean,
Oh, we can.
they knew the risks.
Plenty
Okay,
of men have
what?
been sacrificed already. What's a few more? Oh, I got the entire squad. Do you want any?
No, it's okay. I'll call some razors and they'll divide those. Actually, I'll take these two guys that I got from this.
Oh, you got. Oh, it comes in 10. All right, sweet.
Yeah, I think they should be coming in 10. Oh, I just almost lost my Vulcan. Oh, this guy's coming to Striker. Nice.
Oh, really? That's sick.
Striker looks
Here, I'll toss
balls.
it over to you.
Yeah, I'll divvy up the units between us when the thing reaches the front.
I've got this little guy over here.
Oh,
Try and
nice.
snipe the Nebelwerfer.
Using World War II equipment. There's one more German, two more, anyway, one more German MG guy in the trench behind you, by the way.
Where? Oh.
Behind the AA gun, right
Yeah.
here.
I'll just run him over.
Sounds like a good plan.
Oh, it's just out of range of the thing. Damn it.
That's up, that's up. Are you Rangers?
Oh, there you go. There's the Nebelwerfer deciding to fire again.
It's gonna kill your. Oh no, that's fine. I mean,
Yeah.
it shouldn't kill a MBT.
Oh, I know.
Rangers.
Holy shit, this is like the land of freaking panzer checks. Go away.
Oh,
Oh,
you only
this
have
has tow
five Rangers.
missiles.
Yeah, it has a. Yeah, you can load the tow missile in the barrel.
Oh,
Here, I
cool.
gave you three Rangers back here, or like three whatever elites, I guess that they are.
Okay. Cool. Donka.
I cleared the right side. God damn it, stop dying!
Oh. Track is damaged on this thing. That's all right. I'm kind of
The
going
right
into this
side.
like believing that the MBT is just indestructible at this point to these guns.
It might be. It has a lot of armor.
I mean, there's a Panzer IV, which I mean it's a nuisance, but
Can kill you.
yeah, I'm out of tow
Hex.
missiles.
Hex might get you if they hit you from the side.
Air yeah, flak gun. Do something.
Come
Oh, did it
on,
just
kill
die?
him.
All the
Did
crew
it?
bailed. Oh no,
Fine.
it's fine. It's just on fire a little bit, which is who cares about that?
On fire a little bit doesn't seem like a good thing to me.
Psh. They gotta hop back in it.
These Germans don't want to die.
Can this
That's
still?
weird. These guys keep getting up after I've killed them. I don't think we can like these guys. Maybe I'll have to like run them down with a. Wait, did you run those guys down with your Bradley?
Who?
There's like three Germans who refuse to die over here after like I'm literally I have to, like, run him over to kill them.
I might have run him down with the Bradley. Maybe it's a glitch.
Probably. It's like when I see, like, God damn it, it's dying. My captain, there you go. Yeah, actually running them around kills them. Take some direct controlling. Is your tank cable to take out the Stug right here, or is your MBT down?
It died. It was not as invisible as I thought it was.
It was not invisible as you thought it was. All right.
Yeah.
Tapping the right side.
I'm thinking Nebelvuf is coming in pretty soon, so I'm going to spread my guys out.
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Where do you got it?
The flak gun I stole got it, but then the flak gun was destroyed by its own gun, so that's fun.
What? That makes no sense.
I think itself, like, there was something caught in the chamber or something like that. You know how that happens in drops?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if that's in this, but that's... It said the world crushed it, you know, so...
Oh, it might be. It might be a thing. I actually have no clue if it is or isn't. Oh,
okay.
A lot of these guys don't want to die. They're not shooting back, but they're also not dying.
Is it only on the right? Because I've had people die over here.
Yeah, no, I mean, we've killed people in the city.
Hmm.
I have to, like, run them down till so they're dead, for sure.
Is your M163 down?
Yeah, I think it just got killed. I was trying to micro to, like, run people down.
Okay.
The American way.
Looks like further back I just killed someone over here, so maybe it's
alright, well, I mean, as long as I die, it might just be a thing over here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna run these guys down. Yeah, so, like, we can get a jumbo, which is probably an M1 Abrams or something.
That would make sense. Like, Tusk.
I assume, yeah. Something along those lines. Okay. Hey, bitch. There you go. Oh, there's a guy on the far left who... Oh, never mind. I killed him. Yeah, it's probably just something, like, locally, because it's... Oh, there's a tiger right there. I didn't even see that guy. That's an issue.
Oh, and there's a puma and.
Yeah, there's a puma and a stug and a. A stug.
What is this? Action bar what? Speed. What?
What? Where?
Look at the select a guy and you know, like, the bottom right little hub thing. There's an action bar speed.
Oh, they can walk.
Oh.
It's a rising cinematic thing that they also have in it's Valor, I believe.
Yep.
We should buy something though.
Yep, some sort of tank would be appreciated.
Wolverine is probably a MGS striker.
Danny King, my man, why are you using your pistol? Come on. Whoever has M14 always takes out their pistol.
Yeah, I've noticed that too. It's probably just a thing with the, what do you call it? With their, weapon. Oh my god, yes, that's a Bradley with 80 gems on it. There you
Sweet.
Go.
Sweet. Alright.
That will at least kill a. That'll definitely kill a tiger.
Yeah. Where is the tiger? At this
point. It's over here trying to shoot at your previous 88 line. Oh no, it's a grenade. Oh, fucker.
Oh, one of the Nebelwerfer guys died.
One up there. Oh, yeah.
Just need one more.
One more, and then we'll city to destroy that thing, sadly enough.
Yeah.
Enter the second line.
Oh, did we get more, like, armor and stuff? Nope.
No, I don't. It's just, that's what spawned the tigers to begin with, I think. And the Panther IV, and the Yak Panzer IV, yeah. Oh!
Tow missile did nothing.
Did you do any damage?
I don't think so. Got another one.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you should have a second one.
I mean, I can grab more out of the back of the last
Your
Bradley.
Old Bradley? Yeah.
Did that one even hit, though?
It must have.
I didn't see it go.
Moving up.
Come on. It's I've got Jumbo Knights. I've got green, so it's saying it'll penetrate, but I mean.
Oh, he's looking at you. Oh,
oh
that bounced.
That was
that's
right.
Bad.
In the
Everybody's looking at you. He's looking
fuck,
at you.
Fuck.
Oh,
nope.
No.
It's hull damage. Shit.
Oh wait, was there guys in there? Oh, there were some random. Aren't those?
Oh shit. Yeah, I have. Oh, I probably should have emptied those.
That's okay. Don't worry about it.
Oh, I got the Abrams. You want it?
Yeah, sure.
I mean,
we
that'll,
right
that'll take out of a tiger.
It should take out a tiger. There's two now.
Like, all of my infantry on the right side died because of Nebelvifas and stuff.
Yeah, I'm aware. Mine mostly died, so we'll need to call in some just some normal rank of the... Some rank, normal, like, rank infantry, I guess, to fill the gaps.
Francis, I won't let you die, my man.
Going on here,
oh,
boys.
You ran out of ammo. Francis is screwed.
Motorbike's dead. See if we can kill a tiger then. Oh,
kill him.
Bounced.
Beat him down. Beat him. Nope, he's dead.
He didn't. He didn't manage to kill him.
Nope. It did not work. All right, the shotgun animation in this is so badass.
I haven't seen it yet.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit, I can take out that jagged panzer over there.
Go for it.
I got this.
I just put him on fire, I think.
Oh, you missed, you asshole.
Or I put him at least on...
Or not you. I didn't. Wasn't calling you an asshole.
No, that's fine. I also hit it, so I didn't expect you to call me an asshole because I hit it.
Yeah.
Thug's dead.
Das
Abrams
Dugan.
Just flunked for his tigers. Hopefully. The dice now, we're in some issue. We're in some severe trouble, by the way. Oh, there goes one
oh,
of them.
There, I think the tiger just died.
Yeah, I hit it.
You want me a smoke here?
Go for it if you
mean,
have smoke. There goes the other tiger.
That's like the only type of grenade I have. Oh no, I have a HE grenade.
You have probably 16 TNT from the vehicles though that are in, that
watch
are dead.
Out for this thing, which is using all of the tanks as shields.
Hey, I mean it's... Trying to adapt, yeah?
Yeah.
Trying to use... Oh, never mind.
Oh, shit. That's dead.
Panzer IV. This is more challenging than I thought it would be.
Well, I mean, once we got to all their heavy stuff, it started to sort of be a match for our stuff, kind of. And they
also
just had a lot of it.
Yeah,
oh,
I was going to say a lot of stuff.
Oh, this is one of those guys that won't die right here.
Hang on, I got him.
Get him real quick.
Nope.
Nice. Also, they have, like, zombie people, which is just not fair.
Yeah, I mean, hey, it's the power... it's like playing Call of Duty, yeah? Like, fucking, they got a weird doctor that infused our soldiers with, like, some weird stuff, and that are harder to kill.
True. That has been known to happen.
I mean, very realism. Much, much real.
Alright.
The Panzer IV is gonna kill me.
Come on, get out of my man.
There we go. So, I don't think this Abrams can actually get killed.
Really?
I don't think it can. I mean, it's been getting shot up by like two or three tigers for a while, and then it just killed both of them without a single issue.
Alright, well, I mean, I'm fine with that.
Cool. I mean, they're zombie people, yeah? I mean, we gotta...
Yeah.
I mean, we shouldn't really be feeling sorry for the fact that they have zombie people themselves, so...
Oh, I have a lot of infantry ready.
Yeah,
some of this?
I call them some infantry. I have a whole squad myself.
Alright.
Because I just got one whole squad, so... Being repaired. There's another... Panzer III and a Puma. After we clear these people out, I'd say we could try and start pushing up again.
Yeah, we need to recapture the left. Because I think we get less points if we don't have it.
Yeah, you get points per thing. Come on. Just die. Abrams Hoy. Oh, there's a rock. Oh, damn it. One of my Abrams crew members.
Here, just put this.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, no, no, wait. This guy's an actual tank crewman. I'll give you this. No! Ah, damn it. It's too late. Whatever. If you need another tank crewman, use this guy. He's out of ammo. So.
You got it.
There's something over there. I don't know if that.
Yeah. I think it just died. Abrams just killed it. There's also a Puma up on the hill.
Oh, this Humvee's still alive. I'm gonna go grab it.
It's alive, but the gun doesn't work.
Oh, okay.
It's the same glitch, or it's the same issue. I'm not gonna call it. It's the same issue that we had with
the main gun thing, right?
The Bratley.
I gotcha.
That guy. And look points. You want another Bratley? We could just get another Greyhound. I mean, it's up to you, though. I mean, I've got my Abrams. I can
fend
off whatever to send at me for a while.
It'd be nice to have a vehicle of some sort. It'd be kind of worthwhile.
Go ahead. What? I'm going to need an ammo truck in a second here.
Okay, go for it. If you need that.
There it is.
Ah, the turning radius on this thing is shit.
Yeah, it's not great. The 50 cal got, like, also one-shot it because of, like, a Car 98 shot on it. Oh wow, that's, I saw that.
No.
Wow. What? Your guy flew. There was like GT. Your guy flew like 30 feet out of the main freaking door.
Yeah. Apparently the door was just wide open and he slid. Cause that makes.
Oh, this thing
all
sounds
sense.
Beast.
What thing?
The TVR in the back.
Oh man, it's like a jet.
I know, it probably uses like a turbine engine or something.
Oh, that's mine. Here, I'll just give it to you.
Yeah, I'll need that eventually to resupply.
Yep.
I think I'll keep it behind the middle then, if in case you want some of the... yeah, or because you need some of the ammo for it.
Alright.
In there. Oh, it sounds better than the Abrams itself. Kinetic. AP and HE.
You know, like, slowly start advancing men on the left. So we can get some more points going.
Yeah, which there should be. Most of the tanks should be dead. Most of the defensive stuff should be dead now. Push my Abrams up on the left. My vehicle. The truck is a bit glitched, but. Oh, never mind. I left the vehicle on the right, so if you want to grab anything out of it, just be free to
which is it?
Get stuff out of. The truck, right here, on the road.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm good.
Hey, what's that coming? Oh, it's Doug.
The right's fairly open, so I'm going to start pushing some infantry that way, too.
Yeah, go for it. Got some vehicles. The PFZ. I missed. Oh, there's another Jagdpanzer IV coming front. We could, if we get the left flag, we get another heavy tank. The one with the Flak 88s. We almost have 1,000 points. We could buy one of those again.
Right.
What's that? Oh, wait, was that the Abrams flag or was? Yeah, that was the Abrams flag. Yeah, this one.
Maybe.
Oh, watch out.
There's Jagged Panzers and Stugs coming in.
I'd be surprised if they can pen me.
My medics always die before I can use them.
That's the Men of War medic for you.
Yep. These guys might be invincible, because I'm pretty sure some of them have.
Yeah, died. No, these guys are invincible. The thing is that when they're that low health, they don't, like, they wake up, but they don't actually, like, shoot back anymore. But you have to run them down somehow for them to not, like, oppose the capturing. It's the only downside of them being there.
Yeah.
Alright, the Nebelwerfer just fired. The Jagdpanzer is down. Run over some of these guys for you. Get right here. Oh, well, I didn't hit him. I think it's a tanker that's the issue. I don't know, there he is. I just killed him.
Yeah, we need something to run that guy over.
Abrams will die because I'm trying to kill this. Oh, no. Oh, bounced. No, the flag's clear. It's clear. We just captured it, so we can. Here we go, Pentafor is dead. I think we just get another Abrams in a second and just put one on the right side and just have them push up together, like, you know, like one kind of. Mountain blade style firing line just on both flanks, and that should probably take care of most of the issues.
Sounds good.
that my dead AI isn't helping.
Oh my god, stop shooting at him! Ah!
Guy's dead. Oh, I missed. And now he's dead. There we go. Yeah, I think we'll just need another Abrams in 8 and 20 points if you want to buy that one.
Yeah, sure.
Under heavy, just a jumbo call in.
There we go. I got it.
I might need another ammo truck. I only got 25 AP shells off of the,
Can you, snag some from, like, a Tiger, or is it, like, completely different?
No, it's a 105 gun versus the 88 of the, call it 88 of the Tiger, so that won't work.
Oh, okay. Should I stick the Abrams on the right side?
Yeah, do that. I guess that probably works the best. I'm gonna clear most of these emplacements out. I think I'm doing a good job with that. Come on, I'm out of 50 camo. Jesus Christ. Oh, because it looks cool.
These undead people are so annoying.
It's alright, you'll just have to keep in the left. The Panzer 3 right there. I'm gonna call another ammo truck in for my Abrams. Because I need the 105 ammo and there's none in the truck anymore.
Alright.
Pushing up on the left, or on the, a little bit. Oh, okay, forgot. Totally forgot all my guys that I had over here. Let's push those up on the right. There's a Jeep in the middle.
Yeah.
Can you drop me the cool sounding ammo truck?
Yep. There you go.
Thank you. Then most of this. Oh no, oh no, oh no. No, I mean, if an Abrams died due to a metal burper, I'd be really surprised. But then again, it's been a war, you never know.
Yeah, really, you can get lucky pretty easily.
Yeah, you only need one, like, set on fire or, like, engine deck hit and your thing is done for.
Yeah.
I'm doing something risky. I'm dropping a paratroopers right behind that metal burper over there.
Alright.
Oh my god, I didn't see this entire bush is full of Germans so well.
Oh shit, yours. They're all mine, yeah. Come on, kill the Nebel with her. Come on. There we go.
Get it?
Yep, it's down. Come on, run! Run, dude. Ah, they all died. It just turns into like a clusterfuck of grenades, you know?
I know. They start throwing your grenades like really quickly.
There's a flak in the very middle, but not anymore.
Alright, the truck is, over the other truck if you need anything else, but I don't think you can get anything else from the Abrams, maybe for other infantry or whatever. Hey, well, at least you decrewed the...
Yeah, they might recrew it, though.
Over this. The best way to get rid of these zombie Germans is to shoot HE at them and then get rid of them that way.
Oh, I've just been running them over.
Yeah, but I meant like if you HE them, then they're like stuck to the ground. You can run them over that way. But I guess what you did, like, yeah, just running them over in general works too.
Yeah.
Fuck you, 88. No, you're not gonna can you kill me. Now, oh wow, we got that like next to each other, like after each other.
I think I might be able to snipe the other Nebel. Did I get it?
Everything should be gone.
There's a Nebel right there.
Yeah.
Dead. Hey, there we go.
Another Nebel back there.
God, these Abrams are just so good.
I know. They didn't expect them to wreck dead hard. Zombie Germans, they gave us an issue, and so did the Tigers.
Yeah, I mean, that was merely just sort of like we couldn't recap it, and they kept getting more and more reinforcements for it.
Yeah, they must have like 200 guys like in reinforcements. You just like wait yourself through their lines.
Yeah.
Try and get the final flag first so we won't get screwed over by the game. They'll send like four tigers at us probably. Alright, that's capped. Wait a second, is this for real?
What?
Check my Abrams, is this for real?
What?
Do you see that?
Oh, it's tracked.
I mean, if this was Russia, I could make a in Soviet Russia tank track you joke, but I mean, I guess it's American ingenuity that's keeping the tracks alive.
Yeah, I mean, like,
don't complain about it.
If it was Germany, you could do German engineering, but it's not.
German engineering.
There's just no good jokes for Americans, except for mass producing, but that doesn't really make sense here.
I mean,
oh shit, that's a tiger.
You can fight with you can get that.
Oh, I know.
Getting the stuff behind.
Yeah, it's dead.
Nice. Oh, well, no, AG works. AG on those zombie guys gibs them.
They're just
gone. Yeah, I just gibbed this guy. I'm also calling in paratroopers right here on the right flag.
Alright.
To capture it for me.
Oh, I've been able to capture the left flag for forever, but I just haven't.
Oh no, I'm out of fuel. I gotta run. No, I'm out of fuel. My Abrams is out of fuel.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Wait, really? That never happens.
Oh, what happens to me?
This flag back here is getting recapped.
I know. I'm gonna punch him in the face right now.
It's kind of
Let's
sad.
Drop some more paratroopers on this flag. Oh, their reinforcements are coming in now because we managed to capture almost everything.
My Abrams is right there.
Yeah, I figured you were right there to deal with it anyway.
And they're not going to be able to get anything in.
The middle, I'll drop some more paratroopers to deal with those infantry there. And then, I'm going to show you guys over on the left.
It's hiding.
Capture. I think the left might be glitched.
Which?
This back left point, I can't seem to recap it. Is there any... I said can't see...
Here, I'll try... Oh, do you have a tank crew? Is that what it is?
No, this guy should be none. He should be fine. Maybe... I don't know, maybe he isn't. I'll just call paratroopers there to make sure. It might actually be it. You're probably right.
Yeah, I'm just tossing the guys from the...
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I've already called them. Oh, yeah, there it is.
Wait,
yeah,
it
was...
that guy. Wait.
Like, actually a paratrooper, but... Games is weird. We need one more flag way at the front. And then this is a... I guess zombie... Oh, not a zombie victory. It's a victory for America, but...
Yep. It's like,
Ooh. Slugger or a Calliope? What do you want to call in to see
Calliope,
what they are?
You gotta do
one.
It.
I was gonna say, we need to get the Calliope, see what it is.
Yeah.
I hope it's like an MLRS system, like one of those like large... Oh?
I hope it's just an Abrams with like the Calliope top on it.
Oh my god, that would be amazing.
Oh, there's a tiger with a ton of troops on it.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff coming in. Oh yes, it is what I said it was. Not sure if it's gonna get in range quick enough.
It's like the derpiest looking weapon ever.
Oh,
did my Abrams die?
No.
Okay. Never mind.
You didn't.
I thought it did, but.
Don't scare me now. Yeah, we'll have to wait for another 2 minutes before this thing probably finishes reloading. Maybe the time we can even find out what the slugger is. Did we get everything then? Yeah, we get everything on this thing. Don't really care what the support weapons are, probably just like modern AT guns or something.
We never figured out what the slugger was.
No, that's what I said. If we can hold on for a little bit before we get it.
Yeah.
Or before we capture the final point. We get 180 MP per minute, so that's like 4 minutes and we have 800 more, which is
you can just keep
what you
killing
need
Germans.
To get that, so. And it's... Well, this is gonna work here. Let's see what they do. Ready? Here we go.
Oh
my god. That is some large range on those rockets.
Oh wow, one landed over here.
Really?
Yeah.
I got a salvo of... got three salvos of...
Holy shit!
Salvos of three.
Did you see that tiger?
This tiger got blown, like, what the...
Oh, you're breaking up a little bit.
Oh, am I? Oh. It's a rocket, sir. Epic.
That tiger flew like 10 feet.
So we're very known to do that to tigers.
Tigers were designed to fly.
The 500 points, 20 per minute. That is 3-4 minutes. 600, yeah. 4 minutes and we got what we want. So this is to kill some more people while I and refuel my Abrams. Yeah. I'm still your fucking. Okay. Oh, I can. Oh no, I'll steal off of this guy.
God, Abram's so good. It's like indestructible.
I know. You're also tracked, by the way.
Am I? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Psh, Americans don't give a shit.
I know. Where is this guy? Oh. There it is. I need to keep the guys off of the flags because they keep going for them, but... Oh, left side? Never mind.
Yep.
Oh, what? Wait, what? Oh, no, we won.
Oh, did we... How'd we cap that?
I don't know.
What?
We can continue.
Yeah, let's just continue.
For another, like, 2.5 minutes.
Yeah. I mean, the nearest thing I had to it was these guys, but I didn't think that would cap it. Shouldn't have.
Oh, it shouldn't have. That's weird. My rocket launcher has committed suicide shooting itself.
Yes, sir. Huh.
That's impressive. Oh, there's a lot of Germans charging me. I'm actually scared.
Ah, three guys can take care of them. Look, they're slaughtering
them. They're mowing them.
Yeah. It's like complete boys. Destruction.
A pistol, so this guy's a rifle.
Oh wait, I have one sniper who can help out. He'll get on the 30 cal here.
Little down.
Oh
my god,
it doesn't have the turret rotation. Shit. Damn it.
Back. Oh no, I've got one guy back there.
Alright, I'm gonna chase him down.
Kill him! Oh, oh my god. Philip! Yes, you got a pistol! Yes, sir. Bastards. There's still two guys running. We need another 200, so we need another minute and like 20 seconds so we can see what the slugger is. Probably like an M11 28 MGS striker system.
I have no idea what it could be.
The only thing that would make sense to me.
I was hoping the Calliope would be an Abrams with a Calliope on top of it, because that would be beautiful.
Oh god, that would have been beautiful. I would have cried. But I don't know. That'd be also horribly OP. No, actually, it should be like an Abrams, but then on top you get a Calliope launcher, but it fires Storm Tiger rockets. How about that?
That's pretty good.
Yeah, that would be. That'd be a helmet. That's something out of Doom or out of Wolfenstein or something. All right, we're less than a minute away from finding out what the slugger is.
I'm just gonna look at some of the beautiful models in.
Yeah, I think it should be an M11K8, but I already thought that a couple of times. What are these guys? These guys look really good. The airborne guys look really cool.
Which guys?
Delta or something.
Can you point him out?
This guy. I think they are dealt.
Oh, yeah. Got it, sir. The fuck was that?
That was a 3. Alright, let's see. We got a couple more seconds left. Oh, the anticipation is killing.
Oh, wait. I've got the,
The what?
It's like,
Oh, the smoke.
Yeah,
it sounds really cool.
It does. Look, it's like firecrackers.
Here comes the slugger. Oh, I told you it's an 1128. That thing would have wrecked stuff because it's a 120 mil versus what Abrams have a 105.
Nice.
Right, so that was a success, I guess. D-Day was a success. We did lose like 200 people, or 100 people basically, but
Yeah, I had most of the infantry. Not too shabby.
that was expected this to be a lot quicker, but then again, when those Tigers put, we lost the M60 and the MB, MBT.
In your hands, I can't feel.